Adoja aliku lifestyle mujeba aliko je mkuwa saganya nze wa Emmanuel akansubiri mulibulunji nyo omuntu omulayambuza kibuzo na ngamba Emma wetuli kalo tugamba namna gani batugaye simanyanga tujire na bagamya njagalo ofuna ku Facebook jang Facebook tujja kogera ke bitaka ne bidala Rose Construction zekola kubya kuzimba 0788878915 bine ebintu mbisoma omulundi ogwo kubiri njagala kuba mwambuze ebuzo bingi nyo mbiddamu kiriyale njagala tuulirize bulungi kibuzo ku kibuzo obo mufuna bye mwambuze byagala nzire mabasinga mwambuze temwategedde biki na ntekateka government mweyaise obo mufuna abanga mechawe chogulaudi ekisawe kiri open ne kiri restricted mwambu tutegera ganye kiri kama teeka kubanga tekina makubera open ku buli muntu kiri open to abo abategedde tekedu okudda sibuli omuntu ogenda vajjo vudo zungo ingire gwanga netta tuingiza akabu abamu Mbeba nenteka teka yaba nebili mwe bina benjogera ko abasobola okwewandiisa nembule mugate mune wandisa nonya chona chosobola wewandise nzembera Kampala kakati okusinzira kunteka teka tubesengira kunteka teka ezili ku embassy byava ku embassy ye Saudi chine chiwandiko je chava I think so je chava yes bakugamba standard procedures for the return of Ugandans stranded abroad Chitegeze chiwandiko kino chira kacha applyinga Oman cha applyinga Jordan cha applyinga ne wala abo mufuna bane oganda basirande weru zino zenteka teka ne government biyalambika byo mino goberera paka lo lingire nseno echiwandiko kino cha fuma 17 June nchidam Riyadh 2022 ne bagande embassy of the Republic of Uganda in Riyadh would like to extend yasoka neba nebetondera buli kimwe kyaliwo obutaba respond yango obudde bukyali naye ne bagamba they are ready registering geza kononye embassy eyo connecting an embassy mungera njo sobola wala bekent or reservinga era bali muteka teka za bakuba komyao wala ne bagamba to following the decision by the government of Uganda to return stranded Ugandans abroad this embassy embarked on a registration exercise of her nationals in Saudi Arabia, Oman, Kuwait, Bahrain, Jordan, Yemen from 17. Bano amanga bali mu nsi muno embassy ye Saudi bwenna yebakwasaganya okusaka kubwensome mu luzungu lwenino tontono wano. Okitegedde gwale Saudi, Oman, Kuwait, Bahrain, Jordan, Yemen bali mukubateketekera bakola ki? Bawandika. Okitegedde Bagama, the embassy would like to inform the general public that according to guidelines issued by the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Republic of Uganda, the stranded Ugandans will meet the cost of travel. Chomachimanya, mujja kula tiketi za mwe atemwe kusasulineza karantini. Aba ino obusobozi. Wansini bagama, the embassy wishes to draw the attention of the public to the attached standard operation procedures for the return of Ugandans who are stranded abroad. On account to close our Entebbe airport bino mino goberera era bageza ko batera mitende mugenda okuita pinjagalo tuka ko mbita mu kwa kwa yono ngaite matemamu embassy will soon advise on the airline to be used so that all bookings can be handled directly with the specified airline etukwatagande nyonyi mugenda otambula sibuli nyonyi inti egenda kuyingiza ono nedda garuna kula tiketi yenyonyi soko manye tiketi enyonyi chi embassy giyalonze mugenda otambulira Kubanga baba mazo kule nteka teka ne nyonyezo. Nege jibagi ndo baku watama. Olesu nga tugubila standard zensiyo na ezebi obulambu. Muna afamu muna amanya. Soka tutoko urizebu nunji nyo. Take your time. Beda ku internet. Na waga mwana yukulewa wabisegu ku internet. Jumisingo kukula. Teka yobu debola bebe bintu bintu. Bibila kumasimu gamu. Nemu bila ku Facebook na WhatsApp na kutusumbua. Ok. Kakati wano ne waga mwana batia. Zino jemitendela. Jiringa kuminesa. Tukangena jiba somera. Jaruzungu. Netu gende mpola. Bagama standards procedures for the return of Ugandans who are stranded abroad. Ah. Ejisoka. Choino manya. A citizen of Uganda or a legal resident intending to travel back to Uganda under the arrangement of the returning stranded nationals must register with the embassy, with the nearest embassy of Uganda. High Commission. Omuntu yenne kisooka kyokerako kya byonna asuubira okuddana ngo bade stranded olina okunoonya consulate oba commission oba embassy eri mu nsi mwokola ki mwoli tutegeddewo kitegeeza kyonna ky'olowoozaako step esooka kusooka kumanya nti ndi Saudi embassy yaffe eriwa ndi Omani anatukwatako Echo mchitegede. Mm-hmm. Tucha agenda maso. Ni magamba, Ugandan passport number, national ID, residence or work permit. Oino kuwa na vyo. Mm-hmm. Echo kubiri, circumstances under which they got stranded. Wajote okusirana, oino binyo nyola. That is mkasa kukua wandisa. Oino baga matina zena sirana kuwa kontrakti ya yodeko. Na sirana kuwa na linkola, chino chayo chiti. Mwino kunyo nyola, mwasirana, mwafo kucho okusirana. Ngabili mubina, passport number ojina, owa passport weri, ne wakukule ne wakupamiti vila ganti dalolu mtu uze wafe, obado kulela gweru. Contact information of the next of kin in Uganda. Process yoke wa nisabaja kubu uza minu wa manga. Mwode Uganda, ani contact yo, ani next of kin wo. Ngoteka kwanti next of kin wange ye Emma. Rakwa sine wa mtu wage na kuja kugani ze next of kin we. Ngagama next of kin wange ye Emma. Baba chimanyinti anya jia. Angu chepecha kula bila kanti, Nadia Lidi, oba Mary's blog, oko mau, ntiani, ntimune kontakti wange ye Emma. That is it. Chito kizo ino kuwa no mtu goteka konti ono, ya jia, ya mfunanyi zi wako singantu kwa kubutaka. Nechifo mwavira, ne elo si mwari, ntio jia Kampala, nego watande wako mfunanyi zi wako, alimasaka, nituma katuchimanyi. E nsonga zonga zi udewa luwenso bi, tukubiro yogu watua. Mm-hmm. Then, nebajaba gamba batia onwansi. Evidence of hospitalization for those who are returning from medical treatment. Wado mwaba gende wedo nga mwadi balwati. Wale genda kuja njaba nsi goche po mba mutwe nebidala biwa uoro wikuruma. Oino kulaga obuka kafunti obadde ebweru. Ngatoli stranded kujasi wasi ya nabia duwari. Chote kizowe India, oino kulaga nalibali wagenze kunsalamu mutima. Baga amba wanu, aha, eo nabina iba demo, number one, iteke ili okubili, mbiyo ino govelida. The returnee must sign and deposit at the responsible embassy stroke commission. Otegede, an undertaking to undergo a PCR test for COVID-19 done at his current residence. And again, on arrival in Uganda, a copy of undertaking with akono istaka mara yuka nkaze mruganda mwangu dala. Gwewe na jia, uino kufuwa kula wanti, bosi wo, mkama wo, oba wabadovela. Ngawaso kani wa kebela PCR test, ukaka santo ina COVID. Ero lupapula kwa uruo funye, ne madago, tuino luteka kumpapula zo mganda wanki. Into yingile guanga, ne wave Saudi, ngato ina COVID. Wavao mani, ngato ina chi, chite giza, ngato ina kulinja nyonyo. Tona kuloza kuchilala. Funa certificate ya PCR yo, kwa kebela nito limulamu. Endale yokusatu. The returnee should indicate to the responsible embassy, stroke commission, their choice of quarantine. Bwobo saba, oino balagandize njinamu kusente, mundeke mnyonyo. Oba sirina amu, mundeke waniwali ze kumineta. Oba sirina. Zendi munaku, ndi muavu, akasene kenjina uka familia yange, mundeke mza government. Bioneno bila kukwari kwa embassy nga yu handisa. Oba mchitegede. Oino balaganti bana nze sina muza hoteli munteke muza government nitukulinyisha nyo kato chima nyiti kwe tuleta agenda muza government. Ah. Eteke liyo kuna ligamba litia. The returnee will sign and deposit with the embassy a commitment to undergo minimum of 14 days quarantine. Ngato nalinyo nyo nyitumala kula iza. Umala kula ira nti ogenda veda mu quarantine. Uogano kula ira. Potea. Chitegeza, mwye tukolela. Oino kubango la hidi. Ntibane wendu keka mpala mwye wakunteka mkarati. Na kumina meka. Kumina nyia. Ate liwa Lugano la genda kula bako. Before 14 days. Echo mchitegede. Gwene nguguzo vyo natu kuteka mkarati. Nguguzo mpozi wali jani mazinona. Na ye. Teri. Wa Lugano la genda kusisinka gananga wakatuka. Before 14 days. Mhm. Eteka yo kutanole gamba. The returnee who opt to quarantine in a private hotel with meat costs. Mwabagala okusula mu hotel zene yogeddeko zireze 10 minutes nokudda waguru nezire za kakadde. Mujja kwesasulira awo siddam. Eriyo mukaga ligamba returnees will be responsible for making their own reservation with the airlines. The embassy may only assist with the overall coordination of the exercise. Kusonga ya nyonyi, wayagalo ukudo ino tuwa lovuna njizibwa nomanya embassy ya nyonyi jie kozesa. Ntibanda angi embassy ya Saudi, ya tuga mbegenda kozesa Etihad, mkupacha akula bilako. Ugae genda kozesa Fly Emirates. Kati guomalo chima nyonyo, nyonyi zima kozesa zezino nezino. Etihad Dubai Emirates, sobaani, Fly Dubai. Wengomanya, ntikatezo wakendo kozesa ntie. Vuna njizibwa wabu kugenda kono laini, wabu kugama mkama au, nobu hunga tiketi. Kedi agenda kubungira tiketi yo. Yo aba embassy bakuyamba ko byambi kukulaga nti munange nyo jogera jetutambula nayo yeno. Oyino kunonya nyonyo eweri ogisasulire. Ne bagamba batya ku musanvu the returnee will be required to present to the airline proof of a negative PCR test results of COVID-19 as part of the requirements for confirmation of their flight booking. Muganda wange ni wanku wadoya gala nyo kuda. Niyo unobo booking ticket yeyo ino kulagayo orupapu laluo. Kunyonyi wali ntibanda angenze ngenda Kampala. Siri murwadi. Proof kakasa. Era toja jiri nyanyonyi nga tona orupapu lalua PCR test. Echo chuhende. Then wano wakunu bade mwena video. The test must have been taken at least 10 days prior to the date of planned flight to Uganda. The PCR test for COVID-19 must have been done at a health facility accredited by the government. Oyino sikebera kusiku kebera lero ngogena tambula ancha. Bobo gula tiketi yongo manyite ogena kutambula. Kutambula. Oyino okwekebeza naku 10. Ngatona bakolaji. Oyino okwekebeza lero. Ngena kuzomwezi 22. Ne ogena kutambula ngena kuzomwezi 3 oba 3 rutya. Mushiteketi. Katso, mubiru oze konyo mbiulize. Binetulinge vyo kusaga, nevi jakule meza kukuma wanga. Atenga wako kamele de, government akiriza nti wakamele lao, sibili wogendo genda. Namba muna negamba, while in transit, au katuli mnyonyi. Ndege, karibiso kwa bimaze, tute gedolinye, katuli mnyonyi, gado gemateka gali kunyonyi. While in transit, ngochari kunyonyi. The returnee will be required to adhere to the host country standard operating procedure SOPs 7 zayogerako for safe travel. Ngoli munyonyiza fi oyino gobera mateeka no bwa kulebito gendo kuwa. Ochitegede? Mateeka gegaduwa ojagafuna. Gagamu ku mateeka gegano. Ngoli munyonyi ya fi they may include wearing of a face mask and sanitizing as may be required. Ojja kumala okujja n'engugu yeri ekisooko ino okujja ngoli masiko okulinnya nyonyi ekyo kimu ekyo kulina okusooka tukube sanitizer ojja oyamba debulu nnyo tuga wanike emikono n'ogiwanika eduka tuku n'ogiyingira mubimanyi bye bakola okisegede kati koogaana ng'oddayo namba mwende egamba every individual travel oba mutambuze is advised to carry spare mask olina okujja n'eri ku mimwa ngoina nari mubaga. In case they need to replace the original one, they have used masks will only be disposed in the facility provided. Oino kujani maski yezi, emwe ni munsa emwe jina. Wedua tu wakaro kuchusa maski yo. Siku malaga jikwarano jisula wa ya gandhi. Jijieko, oina oino jiteka, wabajio kulagira. Chitegeza mateka nuko kuzomunyo nyumino kwa kubirida. Kakati ni magamba kunamba 10. The returnee will pay for the entire cost of their own travel up to arrival at designated point of entry into Uganda. For example, Entebbe Airport. Buri nusu eyekusa kukutambula ku ogenda jesa sulira muganda wange. Buri. Namba 11 gamba on arrival in Uganda ngotuse bane Kampala kati nyonyi tujimaze. On arrival in Uganda, the returnee will observe social distancing standards as established by the government of Uganda at the airport or border point of entry and will comply fully with all port of entry nebidala. Boyingi wali kunyonyi baga imide wali tozunga ko imide wano. Bwetugama to vawao vao toyita wano tokola chi. Ejo mchitegede. bine bitu mbiwa gama ngebi okusanga. But these things are serious. Ujato kwa kisa yu mwana gambe dawari, ovevenge tukumi. Kari, namba kuminabili, no relatives or friends will be allowed to meet or pick returnee from airport. Ejochiwe di, ngadamu. Namba kuminabili ya gamba, no relative or friend will be allowed to meet or pick a returnee from the airport on travel in Uganda. Togama mwanyo kwa mganda wa mchala huu, nti okoma huu wano Kampala. Mganda wa mkoma huu. Na ete ili agenda kukirizwa kuja kukisayo kujayo. Mganda wa wechikacho kula wako, naku kumi na meka. Chito giza hutu kila kwa airport we, pa, butu konga lumu, ukula wako na kuzumezi kumi na nja Julai. Mwuchito gede, nolezo checho. Tukubila mwanyo kwa mwajalite mwanyo kukisayo, kaja kujayo. Kari, ni waka wakunaba kumi na satu, the returnee will deposit their passport with the immigration office on arrival in Uganda. The passport will only be given back to the returnee after the end of the mandatory quarantine period upon presentation to the immigration office. Nebidana. Botu kakuchisa joso kujako e passport. Passport lukujibu wako. E kudiziwa after 14 days. Ngatuka kasizanti olimulam. Toina kawuka ngani certificate na gantu wakewe na tujiku wadi. Uliokondewa. Ewa mwe, ndi chumu chitiki tinduza. How together? How together? Echo na chiba gambi, we are very together. Njidam, passport yobo utu uka tojiba anja. Olutu kwa ino jiwaya, tujitele kenda kumina meka. Kumina nya. Mbutu mwalo kuzwa tolekiri ya ngatukuta. Ngani waganda wa kuchima. That is it. Namba kumina nye gamba, the Ministry of Health may continue to follow up on the health of the returnee after she has been released from quarantine. Toloza tibabi wede. Kanti newebe wede ne kuminenya. Nga ministry. Esiga zovu na njizibwa. Nobu yinza. Obu kugobelida. No kumanyobula mboko la chi. Bolimu. Kubango nizo tuke yo. No siga abantu ulati. Eteke de kumineta noligamba. Additional procedures to those listed above may be issued by the government of Uganda from time to time. Bino bie nsomye. Sibi ankomerede. Government esiga za. Rights na mateka guna government yega owning ya demo gacho samu nga bwe byagadde nze byenjogedde bya government si byanga Emmanueli norecho bachali bange mubere clear mugobere mitendera bobo solo kubera no chatting mu group kumale saa 2 che chigano kubera ku internet nono nye bikwatagane byenjogedde ko for 2 hours okusinga okumbuzange buze bigi mujja mu inbox yema tuyambe kino it's okay nina ngi munkoya Tate Musa Sula. So, make sure you take your time. Kendo kiwele gundi zezo emails. Take a website za government. Uwe take a website ya embassy weli. Take a mbaja kubuli zebi. Tuja biso mabiteke. Hey. Nga kikubo jyo kunye mbaja ngu kumbuzi nga Musa Sula. Na hena mbuja. Ema chino. Ema chili. Hey. Nja bada muna ye. Mname mwefeko. Mchitegede. Musome. Mwini mkulaba niyudi zoka. Mbira mkulaba niyudi kulaba statasi zafe. Musome bine vintu. Iba gasa. Zenga ambisoma.